for a suspect on the run in a reported theft in Brownsville. The man you're about to see on your screen is wanted for theft of a local business on the 1700 block of Ruben M. Torres Boulevard. Detectives are asking for your help with any tips that could lead to his arrest. Brownsville Crime Stoppers are offering a cash reward.